Wonderful. Larry, come join us. Hello, everybody. Good evening, everyone. I'd like to thank all of you for coming out tonight to our annual winter event. My name is Fred Litt. I'm the president of the Allendale Chamber of Commerce. And on behalf of all of your local merchants and service providers, I'd like to welcome all of you to the 1999 Holiday Walk. Now, I am very proud and pleased tonight to welcome as our special guest from down the road in Ridgewood, your very own representative from the United States Congress, Congresswoman Marge Roukema.
Thank you. Now, I know you didn't come to hear me tonight, but I have to take this opportunity for both the Chamber of Commerce, the choir master, I'm sorry, I didn't get your name, Pat Murray, that was wonderful. It was such a wonderful, yes, they were really wonderful. And I certainly want to tell everyone in Allendale how happy I am to be here with you. I can't help but tell you that I go to a lot of communities. And you know, recently we've heard so much about communities that get together only when tragedy or some kind of violence has struck the community. But isn't this wonderful and so typical of Allendale that you have maintained your close community feelings throughout the year, year after year after year? And I think Allendale is noted for that. And certainly I think that's one of the motivations that the Chamber of Commerce has and the Town Council has for supporting this kind of an effort. And I do say from the bottom of my heart that I have a special appreciation at certainly this time of holiday season for the fact that this community has gotten together to do what's right for families and children during this holiday season. And that you get together and close ranks and join hands to work together for the good of your community. And I want to be here to congratulate you on that score. And that, yes. And I must say that I can't think of a better community. I can't think of a better community that, and I represent a lot of communities, I must tell you, but a better community that is so much of an attraction for families of all ages, but particularly young families with children, so that you can own a home and work together in the community and raise your children in a healthy and intellectually stimulating environment, and one where they can grow up and be proud of being Allendaleites, if that's correct. Can you call them the Allendaleites? All right. So from the bottom of my heart, I thank you for this wonderful opportunity. I will be here for a period of time. I hope I can shake your hands. But in any event, happy holidays to you, and we will long remember Allendale as a community of stature and a model for the nation. Thank you so much.
Now, let me turn your attention back to our Northern Highlands Choir for the singing of the national anthem.
Oh, need to get up.
And the home of the
job.